sad when a mother has to speak the words that condemn her own son. But I couldn't allow them to believe that I would commit murder. They'll put him away now, as I should have, years ago. He was always bad. And in the end, he intended to tell them I killed those girls and that man. As if I could do anything except just sit and stare, like one of his stuffed birds. Well, they know I can't even move a finger, and I won't. I'll just sit here and be quiet, just in case they do suspect me. They're probably watching me. Well, let them. Let them see what kind of a person I am. I'm not even gonna swat that fly. I hope they are watching. They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.
I'm sorry, bud.
I'd really rather watch it alone. Really.
Whatever. Come on.
Somebody...
Do something. That's not my experience.
Could you help us, Hedwig?
No, I'm not even supposed to be here. I stole the light from Mr. Dennis, but he'll be back real soon. And I can't steal the light for too long, or he'll know and get angry, etc. See ya.
Wait. We heard something. We didn't understand it, but now we do. Do you know what we heard?
What did you hear?
And we walked in the light. Yeah. Walk with this man, please.
How many of you are there?
What?
How many?
It's just me, man. It's just fucking me. Just let me go, please.
Vegetables. Don't just push them around. Eat them. I'm not playing.
Four!
Morning, Hank. Yeah, midway through the G's.
Didn't do this. We did.